Hello, welcome back to the Aspire Plays video. We are doing day 25 for the LEGO Advent Calendar 2020. Happy Christmas Day. Review of it. Look right here. Box. City of Encounter. Cool. Have some names of people on the side. Right here. Fire sector. Cool. Box. Extra pieces right there. Yep. Here's it set. It's day one. One, and then seven. I'm going down. Let's go open. First, yep. Okay. Train on it. Boat. Two police guy. D3 police station. Over to D4. Gets it. Is it a hospital? D7. Go to the helicopter. D8. Christmas tree. D9. Presents. Presents. D10. Oh, police person. D11. Oh, vehicle. Perfectly. D13. Bank. Building. D14. Monster truck. D15. Police van. D16. Robber. And D17. No plane. Yeah. Here. D18. There's another vehicle. D19. These are pineapple. And this now starts the two day sets. We have a 3, and then we have a 2. Here's. Here's the 20. Semi. D21. Semi. Sure. No. Yeah, yeah, D22. Little boat. D23 and a reindeer and Santa's sleigh. D24, we got Santa. Okay, yep. D1. D7. There's D8. D3. D9. D10. Version right here. Day 11. Truck thing. There. Day 12. The train. Day 13. Bank. Day 14, monster truck. Day 15, police van. Day 16. D17. D18. This car right here. D19. Here. D20. Here, 21, and my bid, D22, and here, 23, and there, D24. Each one of these videos has a separate video talking about them. Thank you. So each one of these videos has a talk about them, and then you're watching the full one. No, probably the one. A25 like review kind of one. Going over everything, and then there's also a full one couple days, or are you probably, or you're watching it. Anyway, that's about it for this video. We'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.